They're kooky, mysterious, and spooky. They're all together kooky, the Addams Family.
Our whole family, together at last. Three generations, above ground.
Hurt anybody. I don't enjoy hurting anybody. I don't like guns or bombs or electric chairs. But sometimes people just won't listen. And so I have to use persuasion. And slides. My parents, Sharon and Dave, generous, doting, or were they? All I ever wanted was a ballerina Barbie in her pretty pink tutu. My birthday. I was 10. And do you know what they got me? Malibu Barbie.
Malibu Barbie.
The nightmare.
The nerve.
That's not what I wanted. That's not who I was. I was a ballerina. Graceful, delicate. They had to go. My first husband, the heart surgeon. All day long, coronaries, transplants.
What about your needs?
Sorry about dinner, Deb. The Pope has a cold.
An axe. That takes me back.
Husband number two, the senator. He loved his state. He loved his country.
What about Debbie?
Sorry, Debbie. No Mercedes this year. We have to set an example. Oh, yeah? Set this! My latest husband. My late husband. Fester.
The fool.
The corpse. And his adorable family. You took me in. You accepted me. But did any of you love me? Really love me?
Hands!
So I killed. So I maimed. So I destroyed one innocent life after another. Aren't I a human being? Don't I yearn and ache and shock? Don't I deserve love and jewelry?
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. Bless your soul.